Hello everyone and welcome back to Bunny Marshmallows. And in this video I am on my alt account, which is basically just another word saying my other account, and I barely use it. That's why, as you can see on my avatar, I have basically nothing and I have really little diamonds on this account. But either way, I'm going to spin the wheel, and I'm spinning on this account because I already spent on my other account. So yeah, let's see what we get. Oh, we landed on the unicorn. We have the lovely tiara. We got the lovely tiara, guys. Let's put it on. See, okay. Oh, it looks so pretty. I really wish I can give it to my main account. I hope people can trade for everyone. You don't have to be level 20. I heard rumors out there that you have to be like level 20 to trade when it comes out. But I hope Camelbop changes it, because I remember the wheel. I think it used to be you have to be like at least level 5 to spin it. Now everyone can spin it. So hopefully trading turns out to be like that too. But as you can see, it's really pretty. I wish I could give it back to my main account. By the way, that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!